effects of climate change, human activities, and prey availability on whales and dolphins are the new areas of research focus for the University of Hawaii at Mānoa's Marine Mammal Research Program.
The main focus is the conservation of these animals. So we try to collect information that's empirical, but that is applied for conservation outcomes.
Using non-invasive technology, such as drones and suction cup tags, the program has already collected breathtaking footage and data on pods of humpback and gray whales at sea.
Seeing them from above, it's giving you another complete, you know, view, and it's really amazing. Yeah, because you can observe behaviors that you wouldn't imagine if you're sitting on a boat.
In 2016, humpback whales in Hawaii were delisted from the endangered species list. However, since then, sighting rates of humpback whales in Hawaiian and Southeast Alaskan waters have dropped. The program, in collaboration with other research organizations, wants to understand possible causes of this apparent decline.
Marine mammals are charismatic animals and people really care about them. So some of the studies that we're carrying out will allow us to provide information to conserve these animals, but very importantly, they're also sentinels of ecosystem health. And this is really important because it could help raise awareness for the general public about concerns that we have about the ocean health today.
The Marine Mammal Research Program recently launched a new website and social media platforms to build awareness. Donations can be made through the website to help with marine mammal conservation.